Who are the highest paid people in our society? Salespeople. Salespeople who have guts, who understand that sales can be dangerous. You can get rejection. Some people, it's like they have a sign on the back that says, kick me all day long. Just keep, remember that in grade school? Well, maybe it didn't happen to you, but it happened to me. Okay. Why are these people bothering me, kicking me all day long? Okay. You know, it's because you're inviting them to treat you that way. You have to stand out. What do you want them to say about you when you get off the phone? Oh, another salesperson. Okay, I forgot him already. Or do you want them to be indelible? Do you want to make an indelible imprint on their mind? Do you want them thinking all day long, wow, that guy, he was sure was a little forceful and everything. And if they go to you, I get this too sometimes. What if they go to you and they say, gee, you're a little pushy. You're a little assertive. No one's ever spoken to me that way. Okay, this is where sales gets dangerous again. You know, your Uncle Claude, I teach you this stuff that nobody else is going to teach you, but it works for me. I'm nobody special. I'm just a guy who struggled like everyone else and I couldn't figure it out. And it was, the answer is, my hand on the Bible here, it was sales. It was learning the art and science of how to influence people. Okay. You stroke them, you nurture them, you make them feel good. How do you get into somebody's head? You've got to say and act and do things that are completely different from your competition. And you're going to see your close ratio close like you would not believe. So if they go to you, okay, back to my premise and say, well, gee, no one's ever spoken to me like that. I'm feeling a lot of pressure. Your response should be, you should. You came to me with a problem. I am your doctor right now. Do you want me to answer you honestly? Or do you want me to just be condescending? Do you want me to just agree with you? Can I tell you the truth? Can you handle the truth? Jack Nicholson movie. I know you remembered it. If I go to them right now and I'll say, you know what? The truth of the matter is you have a problem. It's costing you money. It's costing you time. It's frustrating you. Do you want to solve this problem right now? Or do you want to screw around with this thing for months and years? You've gone to everybody else. No, has anyone ever told you, you have to make a decision and you're protected in this decision because I stand behind my products and services. You have a problem, you call me up with those. You call me up and we guarantee our accountability and our professionalism. Why? Because we know it works and our customers stay with us. Why do you think our customers stay with us for years and years? Because we give them value and they're getting a return on the product and service they're paying for. I've made a decision, Mr. and Mrs. Prospect, and it's okay to say no to me. And I hope you're not mad at me, but I wanted to tell you the truth. We need to do this right now. I have made a decision. How do you feel about this? And then you do something that I rarely do. Shut up. Okay, for a little while. And do you think they've ever heard someone speak to them that aggressively? And you might say, Claude, that's easy for you. I can't do that. Listen, I'm the king of chicken shits, okay? There's a little kid inside me with a blanket sucking his thumb with a flashlight, okay? But on the outside, I play a role. And that role is to protect my family, to give them security, put food on the table. And I'm in sales. And I'm proud to call myself a salesperson. But when you're a salesperson, you have to play a certain role, which is ethical and in the best interest of your prospect. If you're not doing that, and I'm not a negative person, you know that about your uncle here. If you're not doing that, you're doomed to fail because prospects have a good system. They have a better system than most traditional sales people. You know what that system is? All they do is give and give and give, and the prospect just takes and takes and takes. They get free consulting, they get free information, then they dismiss you, or then they hide from you. What do we call that? Ghosting. I call it the witness protection program. This is what they do. Do you have rights in one of the documents? If you want it, give me a call on zoomclaude.com. I leave it on during the day and I'll send it to you. It's called the Salesman Bill of Rights. I wrote it about 20 years ago. I believe we have rights in the sales prospect. I also believe the prospect has rights. They have the right to have an honest, straightforward dialogue. And they have a problem. They want a solution to it. If you know how to use the right words, tell the right stories, ask the right questions like your doctor does, you will make them emotional. If you make them emotional, you are now a persuader. Your close ratio will go through the roof. You will make more money. This is me saying this. You will make more money than you ever imagined possible if you learn the art and science of the gut sales method. Great, untraditional. Unorthodox techniques of sales and success. We're talking about ethics today, okay? Can you be an ethical salesperson? Absolutely. And the thing about it is, can you be forceful and direct with people all day long? And if they say no, you say, you're not allowed to think about it, or now that it's over, what are you gonna do about that problem? If it's a money issue, you fix the money issue. If it's a decision making, you find out who is the decision maker. If it's a timeliness problem, you get a commitment for the future time and date, but you establish the connection, the contract, the future appointments. When? Now. You get one shot to go to the bank. And most people in sales are wasting it. Read my book, The Mentor Teaches the Gut Sales Method, or How to Sell with Guts, or The Rules of the Gut Sales Method. Read all my books on sales. Watch these videos on YouTube. You guys have always been so great in supporting me and my family. We love sharing this. Thank you for the thumbs up and hitting the subscribe button. I don't say that often because I don't want to be a pain on that stuff. You know it already. But nobody deserves, as I say at the end of every one of my videos, no one deserves success more than you. You've got to give people good value, and it's okay to be assertive and ethical at the same time, and tell them they have to give you the order. Don't beg for it. Don't use gimmicks and all these silly little closes that they taught 40, 50 years ago. Just say, look, you have a problem. This problem will remove your pain, will give you the satisfaction, the reward, will answer the situation. And I'm ready to do it right now. And if you don't want to do it right now, I'm not going to call you, bother you, chase you forever. But you came to me with a problem. I'm ready to fix it right now. So do you want to have that back pain the rest of your life? Or do you want me to remove that pain as a doctor would right now? Nobody deserves success more than you. This assertiveness is part of the gut sales training. My students learn this because we practice. The key to the gut sales method, I have books and videos and mind maps. I have great materials on my webpage, claudediamond.com. But where you see your income and close ratio and feeling good about yourself, which is so important in sales. How do you do this all day long if people are saying, no, don't call me again, take me off your list, call me in 2 weeks, I'll think about it. How do you do this every day? I don't care what you sell. If you're not getting positive, rewarding ego feedback from people, getting people to like and trust you, empathy, know what they're thinking, knowing what to say and how to say. I get my students there because we practice. And that's how you get good. I do group calls with my mentees. We practice every Monday, every Wednesday, every other Saturday. I do a beer with Claude. You guys see that sometimes. I do private training with them right on Zoom Live, and we record. Guess what happens when you learn a system and you practice a system? Guess what happens? You go to the bank. You feel great about yourself. Your confidence soars, and you live happily ever after, because nobody deserves success more than you. Did you give good phone? 970-281-5151, or go to claudediamond.com. Thanks for listening to me, putting up with me, letting me share my thoughts about success, about sales. Sales is a million-dollar skill. Stop wasting your time on things that I know you guys spend a lot of time on: research, paralysis of analysis, hiring VAs, hiring other people, buying software, and all going to your seminars and everything. But there's one thing that'll get you to the bank today. And you deserve to go to the bank today. And that's learning the art and science of communication. This is Claude Diamond. You guys have a great day. Okay. Thank you.